Go-Go coming to you this week from beautiful Fremont. We've got a terrific mix of performance to show you, so let's hit it.
I'm the drummer.
First up, the groovy musical stylings of a true original.
I'm the drummer. My name is Otha Major. I'm a vocal percussionist, and I make noise with my mouth and rhythm. Just kick beats, have a good time, rock the stage. I was making crazy noises, you know, at a very young age, like at like 4 years old. Ben's been with me ever since. I'm the drummer.
Next, Sam welcomes Frida Kahlo, Diego Rivera, and the Mexican Modernists.
One of the things that this movement of artists is really known for and famous for is taking some elements of European modernism, like Cubism and Surrealism, and then also referencing things from their own culture, the landscape, the architecture, and making a marriage, really, of those two influences. Diego Rivera is one of the most significant artists of this period. The works we have in the exhibition are easel paintings, many of which have the same motifs, like calla lilies, for example, that he used in his mural works. I think the callas are really the heart of this exhibition. Her self-portraits are beautiful paintings, and they also have this personal draw because they're her own image, and in some ways they're autobiographical in terms of what they tell us about her life, and they're very irresistible. Diego and Frida had a very interesting, tumultuous relationship. They were married, and then got divorced and got remarried, and just had a lot of tension and passion in their relationship that made them celebrities as well as great painters.
And now, the details. One, two, three, four. Find out more about Sam's Mexican Modernism exhibit by calling 654-3100. And if you want to learn more about Frida Kahlo the artist, check out Frida the Movie opening November 1st at the Metro. Call 633-0055 for showtime information. Catch the amazing Otha Major Wednesdays at Nation downtown. Information is available at 619-1978. On Saturday, November 9th, it's the last U-District Farmers Market of the year. Don't miss the chance to buy fresh local produce from a real live farmer. Twin Sanity, a film series devoted to doppelgangers, double vision, and twins, both good and evil, continues through November 17th at Consolidated Works. Call 325-6500 for more information. And finally, Intimon Theater's production of Loot by Joe Orton continues its run through November 17th as well. Information is available at 269-1900. Miss something? Not to worry. Just go to seattlechannel.org and click on City of Go-Go. That's it for City of Go-Go. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, we encourage you to get out there this week, try something new, and experience the awesome power of art. We'll see you next week. That's a big nose.